Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 7, verse 21. These are the words of the Lord of armies, the God of Israel: put your burnt offerings with your offerings of beasts, and take flesh for your food.